Three claps, we're ready tonight. Three claps. Three claps. Three claps. 27 years ago, I sat in this locker room just like you guys, on a knee, getting ready to play a game. I walk down the locker room, it still smells the same. It takes you back real quick. One of the things that caught me was how fast 27 years goes by. There's so many people that live vicariously through you. I would give anything tonight to jump in one of these uniforms with you guys.
To do something I never had an opportunity to do. My father never saw me play. You play for your fathers tonight.
That feeling goes away. It goes away, and it doesn't come every Friday night. It comes when you get married. It comes when your child's born. So you get it, but you just don't get it every Friday night. You're gonna miss that more than anything in the world. That's what I miss. And so you seniors that are focused on college, you're focused on your work after high school, what you're gonna do next, you're focused on tomorrow, aren't you? You've got plenty of time for tomorrow. But these tonights, they're going by fast. You focus on tonight. This is about you guys. This is about the guys in this room that care about each other, that know there's only so many more of these nights left. It's about you. They're a faceless opponent. They just happen to draw the short straw tonight. Now get your asses ready to play. Win on three. One, two, three. Hooray!
I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir. Ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I've got your number, I've got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Well, it's turning face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back the butterflies. It's calling in the air around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. The boys are fall. We're the boys of fall. We're the boys of fall.
We would say to young kids, learn to dream. You can accomplish anything you want to. What a wonderful time in your life.
I get excited when I see kids playing in the backyard or at the schoolyard. The advice that I would give a group of 7-year-old, 8-year-olds would be to have dreams.
It's okay to work at those dreams, do whatever you can, but just have fun and there's nothing wrong with dreaming big.
I just like to see kids when I see, especially the younger kids, and when I see them playing, I just hope they're having fun.
Football lessons we learn as kids and all continue to apply through the rest of your life. Life is a team game. It's the big game.
Anybody can be a leader, can be excited, can be first in line when things are going great. The test is when you battle through tough times, when things aren't perfect, where do you stand?
This is your night. Make it happen!
Go!
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 Woo! Wear that with pride one time!
You can't be quiet. You can't be unemotional. This is an emotional game.
On that day, and at the end of your life, you look in the mirror and you know, I gave it all I had and I gave it for a worthy cause.
You think about what that means. You think about what it means to be on your last play. This is my last play of football ever.
How do I want to be remembered?
Number one,
Hunter Clark.
Number two,
Hunter Clark.
One, two, three,
last play.
One, two,
last
play.
One, two, last play.
Let's go play it.
All we need is just somebody that wants to do some leadership out there. Now we go. Come on, Ed. Everybody's a leader.
Thank you.